Try this again. Hoping I could put it back in my inventory, move it around. I don't have enough stone for anything. Shit. Feels a little smoother right now. Maybe because I'm not doing combat. Just hitting rocks. seem to actually be hitting him when I hit him. That's refreshing. Everything will go in there, huh? I'll just use these for storage because they hold more, but that won't work. Fucked up pretty bad not noticing there's multiple pages. bricks, huh? Back to exploring after I drop off the shit that I forgot to drop off. Go check out what these things are. I think those are the closest symbols to me. Just a little. I think this way. I think it'll work because it's gonna be too high. Cross and go around in front of that instead. Croc was jumping up on me. Music gave you away, buddy. Don't mind me. Ooh, level 3, huh? I think I'm gonna hang out over here for a little bit. bonsai! What is going on in the chat? Fat demon. Green wall. What is that? I thought it was someone's corpse at first. If you ain't gonna fuck with me, I ain't gonna fuck with you. There's enough stuff to kill between here and wherever the hell I end up. Better that. See if it's all covered up like the other one was. No water out here. Where I am now, it looks like I'm about halfway between both water spots, so might as well keep going. Now I almost want to go back home. There, now when I end up dead from whatever, I'm not too far away. And I have a marker where the mining spot's at. Looks like this is a mining spot as well. A lot of buildings out here except for that one. Is that a well? That's a well. Oh, you beautiful bastard. It's coming at me.
Oh. Ooh. Friendly?
What'll it be? Safe travels, Exile. What can I get you? Safe travels, Exile. You can walk out of here. May Set guide your steps.
I considered killing the rabbit, but I don't want some Skyrim shit happening.
What will it be? God's watch over you.
I'm certain I've got whatever.
Good day, noble adventurer. I am Gil Zahn, treasure hunter and man of fortune. If you are planning to wander the avenues of this cursed city, then perhaps I can offer some advice. No charge the first time. I don't know what exactly this place is, but a lot of things here don't add up. First, a lot of people who should be dead are alive in here. Why were they spared? Second, the Purge. They kill anybody and anything that gets in their path, yes. But they also take any relics that they can find with them when they get out. Some of the less reputable people I know call this skimming. You let some other fools take all the risk and then rob them blind after it is done. These exiled lands are one hell of a scam. It seems that the relics are the entire point of this whole exercise. Whoever or whatever it was that built the ruins, it's them that the people who created this place are interested in. We're just here to be cheap labor. But that's what gives us an opportunity. If you can figure out what they're looking for, and you can find it first, and you can defend it from the Purge, well, then you'll have the biggest bargaining chip of all. And then you can make a great deal. I don't know what exactly this place is, but a lot of things here don't add up. First, a lot of people who should be dead are alive in here.
Why are they human? Second, the Purge. They're running in a manner that looks like a human. If you can fight in town, or shit goes down.
Thank you.
like a bit bad ugly over there. I want nothing to do with that. Water. Needs to highlight who's actually important in this town. Would have been nice of the guard up front to welcome me as well. Let me know he's not aggressive. He had the name of plenty of aggressive enemies. Very nice, new, probably dangerous type of enemy. I think I'm gonna head back home. My little iron ore that I captured. Might be. That looks like it's protected like the other one was. There, though. Straight ahead. seemed like it was that statue that it was showing me to. No name over it, so... Is there a key for this somewhere? I mean, I'm sure there is if you Google it, but I'm trying to, you know, discover as I go. Oh, neat. That would have been bad. Da da da, wander off into the desert and die. One's walking. Not a very talkative bunch.
What'll it be? Farewell, exile. Thank you.
Nice and flat, though. Didn't even see him. Dark out. Forgot about that. Need to run around this place, not through it. I don't know what corruption does, but it doesn't sound good. Darkness. Not broken. Ooh. Yeah, I don't have the visibility to see it, but pretty sure that's a long way down. There's a long way down to go back where I came from. seem terribly interested in me. Not that I'm complaining. Ah! You a little broken there, buddy? I'll fix you. Fight my instincts to loot everything I walk past. Overloaded right now. Came in these Crocs. Want some too, buddy? You're not dead. Way stronger. I'm gonna follow that laggy thing the wrong way. Help. fuck did that guy come from? This is a people camp. This is no place for alligators. Give something up already. Oh, that. Wasn't even encumbered.
Hey!
Nope. Cool. I would not trust that elevator at all. This kind of game and elevators do not mix. I don't even trust real elevators, really. I always feel like they're gonna break down. Almost home. Guys. I don't have any good loot. Die for it. Oh, I can make that dagger. Probably make a truncheon too. Look, I need to go chop a lot of trees. Stay here for now. Right, the dagger, I forgot about that again. Think it's cool to just sleep on my shit? one gets heart, one gets soul. Something I'll need if I take on that spider cave. Just obtain it. I made it. Wait, what? That's not what I made. Fuck. I wanted to make this, not that. Fuck. Didn't build the thing yet. I don't need to be hunting people yet. What the fuck is wrong with this guy? This will not stop. Just working on animals. Not smash this thing. Try this again. I'm gonna make this instead. Can I not just take out like 100 of it? I must grab branches instead. first thing. Food, I assume? Like a wooden bowl. What was this shit? Not letting me eat. Not letting me open the door. Access inventories. I think I'm disconnected. Internet's still going. Oh, real quick. Yep, my internet's fine. Ah.